What's up, ladies and gents? I'm your host, CenterStrain01, and welcome to some of my prey footage from the event that I went out. Thank you to Bethesda, of course, for sending me out there. Had a blast to get a chance to play this game, and you guys are going to really, really enjoy it. There's going to be no commentary on this, as I wasn't able to record any commentary during the event, and I feel like I really want you guys to get emotionally involved into this game. This is a very, very difficult game. You can choose either male or female, it's up to you, but hopefully you guys like the footage. I'm going to have another video showcasing a moment later in the game, actually be about an hour and a half long, so enjoy, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace out.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen, really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Morning, Mr. Yu. Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you. These things can be tricky.
Thank you. Testing facility. Please confirm.
Morgan! Finally! Hey! You don't look terrible in a TranStar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu? They're ready for your brother in room A.
Right. Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Dr. Yu.
Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural.
Dr. Bellamy, looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then. Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start. Morgan, we can see you there. Whenever you're ready, Morgan. Any synaptic register at all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D. Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready. Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. Ooh, that's heavy stuff. Next. Almost done. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Where's my coffee? It's empty.
What's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Facility. Please confirm.
Thank you.